एक्स्ट्रा टाइम।
After all those injuries, what's the feeling like in the camp to see both Mavi and Nagarkoti win games and repay the faith?
Oh, definitely. First of all, that's a great question because that's something I really wanted to answer. Just the fact to see both these boys out there playing for us, representing our franchisee, the fact that we've stuck with them and, you know, just to see them out there is so happy. And the fact that they're bowling well and fielding well is a bonus, but just to see them out there, I've been wanting to see them since the time they played the World Cup. And now it's just great to see them both on the field.
Kuldeep Yadav came to bowl at 16th over. What was the reason behind the move?
Oh, just the fact that, you know, the wicket had a lot for the fast bowlers. So for the starting bit, we were bowling a lot of fast bowling. And then we have two spinners in Sunny and Varun as well. So we just looked at the odds. And then, you know, after that, we just brought in Kuldeep when the time was right.
Has the KKR management decided to use Morgan as a finisher? What was the thought process behind sending him at number 6?
Oh, it was just just the fact that Russell batted higher up in the order made everybody go one slot down, and hence he ended up batting 6, which became a blessing in disguise because he has a cool, calm head and he made sure he took it deep while batting first, which is very important as a batter.
What worked for Mavi, Cummins and Nagarkoti today? How have the three worked together in training?
I think just the fact that a player like Cummins is around is a confidence booster because he's so good with the young kids and he's just great to have around the team, the way he smiles and the way he carries with his body language. He's such a pleasure to have around. I wish all fast bowlers all around the world, Cummins is an extraordinary role model for everybody to pick up, not only on the field, just off the field as well. You know, he's just a pleasure to be around. I think the boys are learning a lot. The fact that he's interacting with all these guys, not only on the field, but making a genuine effort at that off the field as well, makes a massive difference for me. And in my eyes, he's been, you know, he's just been going up the ladder with the way he's behaving and the way he is with the young boys.
How has Varun Chakrabarty gelled with the team combination? He has had another good outing today.
I think he's fitting in well. I think he's one of those, again, you know, obviously the journey has been really tough for him. Poor guy has had a few injuries, but I'm really happy to see him. He's from Chennai, so obviously I'm really fond of him. The fact that we're both playing together is just something that I'm really happy. Again, for him, he's somebody who's had a few doubts because of the fact that he's had an injury, but I'm just happy to see him out there.
Shubman giving solidity at top of the batting order. Mavi, Nagarkoti shining with the ball. Do you think that these youngsters are the main strength of KKR this year?
Oh, definitely. I think the fact that these young boys are doing well is very good. I don't think we should get too carried away and, make it a lot about them. Just the fact that they're doing well is very good. I don't want to, you know, add pressure on them by making them feel that they are the ones that we are dependent on. I think just if they keep chipping in and doing their bits, I think there are fabulous cricketers around them as well who will play a role and make them look even better than what they are.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.